even if they are scorned and persecuted by those who think, through their excessive pride, that they have attained the truth. Those who make diligent efforts and are first